What if I told you that sometimes you just gotta believe in fairy tales?
They're a number one seed. They're undefeated. Okay.
Eversley into the paint. Shipley for the lead. Got it.
He's playing great right now, and I feel good for him. It's a great story.
That is not a fluke. I'm picking Wichita State to come out. I love their draw. I don't care that they're in this bloodbath of a region, because I think that serves their purpose.
ESPN Films presents The Return of 30 for 30.